So these are Unit 7, Lesson 3 sample problems. They're numbered 3 or 4, depending on how you want to number them. There really are a third set. So the equations that we're using for this are our wave equation, which is C equals lambda F. So C equals lambda F. Remembering that C is equal to 3 times 10 to the 8th meters per second. And the other equation that we're using is E equals HF, where H is equal to 6.6 times 10 to the negative 34th joule second. So those are the two equations we're going to use. So if we look at the first one, it says a red light has a wavelength of 720 nanometers. Remember, nanometers is 10 to the negative 9th. What is the frequency of the red light? So in my given, I'm going to have lambda equals 720.